There's been no lessening in the desire of Cristiano Ronaldo. He's won so much, he's done so much, he still wants more.
He certainly does want more, and the way he drifts across the pitch, it makes it so difficult for defenders unless you do choose to stick a man on him.
Manchester City's lineup today. Willy Caballero starts in goal. Bakary Sanya starts with Alexander Kolarov as the fullbacks. Fernandinho plays with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. Bournemouth are going to go with this team today. Max Gradle comes in for Junior Stanislas, who's injured, and a partnership with these two strikers up front. A chance to have a really good look at Manchester City.
Full marks to the players because they've concentrated right from the very off in this season. I know there's still a long way to go, but we all expected them to be champions, and they're looking like that in these early stages.
Home team have some work to do. Alan, because they've lost their last two games. They've got home advantage, and they need to win today.
Yeah, they do. Put pressure on them in front of their own fans, but I fancy them.
Aguero! Goal! Sergio Aguero's the scorer here, and there's absolutely no surprise in that. So Manchester City score here.
The defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out. Well, it was just perfect from the delivery to the finish. Top marks.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Max Gradle. Jack Wilshere. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. And now the shot! Well, in the clear, and he's made a total hash of it.
Just panicked, I think. He lost his nerve at the vital moment.
It's with Touré. Carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. And he's going on beyond the slide tackle. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Well, that's gone behind for a corner.
Well, he got enough power, let's say that. It's finished the middle of the goal at the top, just enough to beat the keeper.
Cleared the ball. Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo. It could be a chance! And he bangs it away. Sanya. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Return pass. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Stones. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Manchester City are on the attack now. To score! Held off the defender with some good touches here. And Smith. Now Wilson. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Got the tackle in. Tremendous understanding from these players. Free kick against Manchester City. Defender to it first. What we're seeing at the moment is Manchester City being worked very hard indeed. They do have the lead, and that's obviously a plus. It could be it. Cristiano Ronaldo! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Well, they've got a corner now, and possibly a chance to add to their lead. From the goalkeeper. Jack Wilshere. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. Here the challenge is a good one. It's King. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Oh. referee blows, and we're off for the second half. It's King. Crisp defending there. Sergio Aguero coming forward. He can lay it off to the supporting player. Shot's on. It's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. In truth, Alan, this is what we expected. The dominant side. And they're showing that on the scoreline.
Yeah, we don't always get what we expect, but they've been good value here. They've played well, particularly the strikers.
Restarting at 2-0. Max Brady.
For Manchester City.
Given the way that they've been playing, I think they're going to struggle.
Looking to get the ball forward here. Manchester City. Here's Wilson. Rushing it here, moving nicely. He's hit the free kick. It's a corner. Sergio Aguero. Another wonderful performance from him.
He is. He's managed to carve out plenty of shooting opportunities. Really has tested the keeper and got himself a goal.
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. And this is going to be a throw.
Substitution for Bournemouth coming off the pitch.
And the manager's decided for a change of personnel. Here's a chance to attack. Strong, fair challenge. Ball's out for a throw, though. Dan Gosling. Keeps it going. Here's the chance. Terrific stop. Not challenged, really, by that effort, Caballero. Moving forward with some danger. Aguero! Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Wow, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
He'll need to try and get the ball back now. 20 minutes now remaining. Well, could be a booking here. The substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now. And safely behind for a goal kick. Well, there's only a few minutes to go and they know that their team, Manchester City, are going to be successful in this match.
Yeah, they're certainly making a noise now, as they have right through the match, in fairness.
Kroos. Manchester City are on the attack now. Chance from the pass. Kroos! Great stop. Manchester City get given the corner here. Aguero! It's Aguero! Sergio Aguero strikes. And that is delightfully taken.
I think the goal scorers made the most of that corner because it was just a standard floated ball into the box.
That's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway. Max Gradel attacking well here. Oh, the attacker's done well.
He's got his shot off now. Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
Corner. They were in front, and he's in there with a header.
What a fine save.
We've been locked in this position for a while. It's probably the longest period in the game where the losing team haven't conceded. They're just seeing out time, and to be fair, the winning team are doing the same as well. Blow the whistle, ref. Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo. Kolarov. Tight call, but he's made it, the flag's up.
Some relieved faces amongst those defenders there. I think they thought the flag was going to stay down.
The fourth official has 5 minutes of added time. There's some potential in this move. They've coped with it well defensively. Here they wanted, they've won. Great day for them to win the game and keep the team have some work to do because they've lost their last two games. Aguero! Lay it off to the supporting player.
The shot's up!
Everton 1, Middlesbrough 1. Hull City 0, Arsenal 1. Leicester City 1, Burnley 1. Manchester City 3, Bournemouth 0. West Bromwich Albion 1, West Ham United 1. And let's take a look at what those results mean to the league table. At the top of the table remain Chelsea with 13 points. In second, Hull City with 12 points. In third, Crystal Palace with 10 points. In fourth, Manchester United with 10 points. In fifth, Watford with 8 points. In sixth, Manchester City with 7 points. In 7th, Sunderland with 7 points. In 8th, Burnley with 7 points. Bottom of the table, Swansea City with 1 point. And then reading up the table, 2nd bottom, Leicester City with 3 points. 3rd bottom, West Bromwich Albion with 4 points. 4th bottom, Southampton with 4 points. 5th bottom, Arsenal with 4 points.
me free from my jealousy. Won't you exercise my mind? Won't you exercise my mind? I want to be free as I'll ever be. Exercise my mind. Help me exercise my mind. Desdemona, won't you liberate me? Well, me free from my jealousy. Won't you exercise my mind? Won't you exercise my mind? I want to be free as I'll ever be. Exercise my mind. Help me exercise my mind. I should be thinking about nothing else when I'm with you. With you.
Manchester City, they played really well last time out, and won at home against Bournemouth.
Yeah, 3-0, comfortable for them, and they're flying at the moment. I think they'll win again.
And here is the way Wolves are set out for this vital fixture. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be... Well, it's a pretty robust start to the game. It's certainly a foul, but the referee's kept his cards in his pocket. And the goalkeeper hangs on well. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, they brought in a player who had such nerve that he scored from a penalty in a Champions League final at Wembley for Borussia Dortmund, though he's on the losing side in the end to Bayern. But he's very capable, Ilkay Gundogan.
Yeah, he's hard-working and keeps the game fairly simple. Moves the ball on efficiently, economically.
And shoots! Good work by the goalkeeper. A return ball. All the pointers for the result go towards a Manchester City win. Sergio Aguero coming forward. Now here's a chance from winning the ball. He can lay it off to the supporting player. Now they've got the ball back. What can they do from here? Out of harm's way, out for a throw. Toni Kroos. Cross coming in from Cristiano Ronaldo. And that will be a goal kick. Just a little nudge to nudge you in the direction of what's coming up on EA Sports for you. Our coverage of the Premier League fixture, Manchester City. They'll be facing Swansea City away from home.
Yeah, it's got a good feel about it, that one. Look forward to joining you in the gantry for it.
It's a good ball, they could be in. Got a chance to cross. Well, it is a free kick, and they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper. Defender to it first. Shots on here. He's had to go full stretch. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Mason. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Very weak challenge. Cuts up. And there's the goal that puts them in front.
There's a little bounce up there, and he's aiming for that top left. It's a superb finish.
Exactly half an hour gone, and the opening goal of the match. Wolves with the advantage. advantage. Now Doherty. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Now, here on the attack is Aguero. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Ronaldo! That's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it,
I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Ref's gone back to deal with that earlier incident. Yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
Who would have thought Manchester City would be in this position late in the first half? Certainly given the pedigree of their players, it is a surprise. But given the pedigree of their players, they've got the capacity to turn it around. Kolarov. Cristiano Ronaldo. Looking good, this move. Good strong tackle. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly. Sergio Aguero. So it's 1-0 here as the half time. Good action in the English League Cup in the first 45 minutes. Second half starts now.
Yeah, I think one or two players surprised us actually how well they played in that first half. They'll be delighted.
Oh, he's away from his marker now. To bring them level. Well, that should be a penalty. It is. Well, the referee has given a penalty, but he hasn't booked the offender.
Well, quite often in that circumstance, you would see the yellow card produced. He might be a bit fortunate there.
Oh, it's Ronaldo! Put away from the spot in style.
No, he didn't. Cristiano Ronaldo, left or right foot, he can take him with both.
So, away we go at 1-1. Silvio. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw. Kolarov. Gundogan. Getting into an advance, and here comes the counter-attack. Ronaldo! Off the bar, back into play. Well, the ball's gone out for a goal kick. Well, that's what substitutes are for, to be used. We've got one coming on now. It's Price. There's some potential in this move. That's very good skill. He's made the defender look a bit awkward there. Oh, well, it wasn't such a good cross after all. Stokes. Toni Kroos. He went in well. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. The defender's worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Substitution that the home side want to make. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Well, it's going to be a substitution now. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. To put them in front. Good work from the keeper. Both teams fighting hard to get a goal to go ahead. Still all square.
Kolarov. Are in action tomorrow. If you'd like more ticket details,
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Have a look at the club website or contact the ticket office for more information.
Looking to get the ball forward here. Manchester City. Ronaldo! And that will be a goal kick. Found it hard to get into the game, Sergio Aguero. Maybe his teammates are finding it hard to bring him into the game.
Oh, he's barely had a sniff, has he? And I think you've got to give those defenders credit. They've got nice and tight. They've stopped him from turning. And it's all square here.
Getting in. This is how they love to play on the break. Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo, a goal for Ronaldo. He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. Our Wolves need to find some fight because they're behind. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. We know how many late goals come in this competition. They want another one now.
Well, the manager on the sidelines waving his centre-halves forward. Could be route one stuff now.
They're carrying the ball forward. It's the Manchester City. A real chance here. No, no, no.
Well, the defenders could only watch and pray because they've been left for dead. But he just couldn't finish it.
It is Manchester City who look as though they're going to seize the spoils here. It didn't look like that at half-time at all. That's a free kick awarded here. Let's take another look, Alan, at Cristiano Ronaldo's second goal.
Still 2-1, time ticking away. Not quite to set in stone the result yet. And you think what it's going to mean for their next game, Alan?
Well, Manchester City go up against Swansea City after this. And they've been below expectations out here. They need to improve.
This could be it. What a good interception. They've coped with it well defensively. Fernandinho. The number's gone up as far as added time is concerned. It's 4.
Yeah, a little murmur goes around the crowd because enough time for me to get an equaliser, maybe even a winner here.
Here's Edwards. It could lead to an equalising goal here. And in with a challenge. Manchester City get the result here they wanted. They've won. Well, then, cup ties. Winning is all that matters.
English League Cup. Bolton Wanderers 0, Coventry City 1 after extra time. Brighton and Hove Albion 1, Southampton 0 after extra time. Bristol City 2, Barnsley 1. Burnley 1, Everton 1. Burnley won 4-3 on penalties. Crystal Palace 4, AFC Wimbledon 1. Derby County 1, Fulham 2. Manchester United 4, Chesterfield 1. Preston North End 0, Stoke City 1. Sheffield United 2, Ipswich Town 1. Wolverhampton Wanderers 1, Manchester City 2.
Well, the home team have a problem. They can't get goals, and actually, in the division itself, they are the lowest scorers.
Well, surely in training, they'd have been having a bit of shooting practice, more than a bit, because they've been missing the target far too many times.
This is Swansea City's team for you today. Lucas Fabianski plays in goal. Martin Olsen replaces Kyle Norton, who's been out of sorts lately. And the main attacker, Borja Bastón. Manchester City's lineup today. Willy Caballero starts in goal. Alexander Kolarov starts.
The shot's on! And Ronaldo's in, and Ronaldo scores!
A goal from Cristiano Ronaldo, and what a hit it is. He couldn't have struck this much harder into the top right.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Manchester City goal. Number 15, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Amat. Leon Britton. Attacking now. Trying to thread it through here. Fair! Oh, well saved. It will be a corner. Fair! The defenders managed, saw the goal and went for it. Well, there's the equaliser. And a really good start to the game. It's always thrilling when both teams show that they can score in a match. I wonder where we'll go from here. It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo. He's got a chance to cross. He'll take the lead. Take the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
It's safe to play it back to the goalkeeper. He's good with his feet. Rangel. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Excellent passing. Great interplay. Gundogan. Leon Britton. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Gundogan. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Could be dangerous.
Shot on! Fair!
On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead. Good defending. Cristiano Ronaldo. And carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Tremendous understanding from these players. Well, it is a free kick. And they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper. The referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Yeah, and that player's just got to be careful now.
Defender to it first. Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo. Wonderful save! Gundogan! Oh, it's over the top. Gale. Well, it was a foul and he's given the free kick. And in the news, because speculation about him finishing it. Career.
I mean, only he knows when it's right. He might be feeling his body. You know, you need to think long and hard before making such a big decision.
And that's the half-time whistle from the referee. 1-1 at the break. Holding their own. Looking a little bit more potent than in recent games. It's level at half-time.
Yeah, those strikers keep on knocking at the door, but at the moment the quality is just not there.
Manchester City's lineup today. Willy Caballero starts in goal. Alexander Kolarov starts.
The shot's on! And Ronaldo's in! And Ronaldo scores!
Trying to thread it through here. Fair! And well saved. There's been plenty of warming up going on, and now I think one of the substitutes will be brought into the game. How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball? No cross, good block. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. Comes in strongly. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Coming up for you on EA Sports, don't forget, don't miss this, the coverage of the Premier League fixture, Swansea City. They'll be facing Southampton away from home.
Yeah, I've had a lot of supporters get excited about it, and I am as well.
The defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo! Oh, it's Ronaldo! Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. Off we go again, 2-1.
Manchester City then, number 15, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Looking down at the Swansea bench, there's going to be a substitute brought on. Wouter Baston. There's good progress with this attack. Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
The equaliser here. Fantastic save!
And the decision is a corner here. And the substitution is going to happen now for the injured player.
And he looks as if it's like for like. Shouldn't change the system too much.
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Looking ahead, Alan, Manchester City's next game.
Yeah, they're playing Spurs in the next match. And looking at them, there's little between the two sides.
Substitution is imminent for Swansea City. Could be dangerous. Manchester City have the ball again. It's a good... in with a chance. That was the opening that they've been working so hard to get back on level terms.
And you're right, Martin, they have worked extremely hard. Just let down at the death there, what a miss.
Well, we are talking about quality, really, over quantity, because they've had fewer shots, but more goals.
They have, they've been very clinical. when they've got into goal-scoring positions.
And carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City. Challenges for the ball. Great chance! It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Well, you get a lot of satisfaction as a goal-scoring forward for knocking one in from that distance. You know you're in the right place.
Yeah, and this striker has got the nose for it. He's got the instinct and looks a simple one, but you have to be there.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Attacking well here. And in goes the cross. And it's a header. What a fine save. Referee points for a corner. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Well, he's threaded the pass through neatly. And now the shot! Well, you've got to compliment him for trying, but that's well off target. Well, there's only a few minutes to go, and they know that their team, Manchester City, are going to be successful in this match.
Yeah, they're certainly making a noise now, as they have right through the match, in fairness.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Look how quick he reacted.
And he could get away here. Ronaldo! They've scored! And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. Just touched in off the post, goalkeeper absolutely beaten.
No, it's a wonderful strike, really crisp effort.
Let's have another peek at that goal. Four-one is the scoreline.
Manchester City goal.
Fernando Llorente. Federico Fernandez. Manchester City given the advantage here. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. Now Fernandinho. It'll be a throw. On to the attack now. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Makes a challenge here. Well, it rests with the referee as to whether to stop the play. That's what... The laws of the game say, and he has stopped the play. Well, the injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball. Well, it's not over yet because we've got four more minutes of added time to come. Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Opportunity now!
Manchester City! Get the result here, then. Manchester City's lineup today. Willian Caballero starts in goal. Alexander Kolarov starts.
The shot's on!
Manchester City's lineup today. Willian Caballero.
Arsenal 0.